Flores. Manuel Del Juan Merritt. Ava Garcia. Jaden Garrett Boobity. Brent Diamond. Kevin Gomez. Liliana Gomez. Christian Gonzalez. Crystal Yowling. Mia Guillory. Rowan Hannigan. Bianca Hayes. Nathan Holt. Thank you.
Oh. Before I close, the fifth grade students would like to thank their teachers. So Mrs. Simon Rocky, can you join me on the stage for a minute? Thank you so much. They are an amazing team, and we are so blessed to have them here. Fifth graders, you did it. Congratulations on all the achievements that have led you here to this meaningful moment. Over your years at Capri, you have learned close reading, completed book reports, science fair projects, and genius hour projects, and participated in an amazing rap museum project. Many of you have also traveled to the Campbell Historical Museum, the Levi Stadium, the Tech Museum, and various plays. And just last week, we had a fantastic, albeit chilly, field day. You have learned to be kind cougars and to be safe, responsible, and respectful. Thank you for your leadership here at Capri as you served as morning greeters, corner store greeters, Reese's 101 junior leaders, morning announcers, and so much more. And in a few short months, it'll be time for you to start your next journey in middle school. Since I spent many years as a teacher and administrator in middle school, I do have some advice for you. First, work hard. You will face challenges in middle school, and things may not always seem easy, but what is worth learning is worth the effort. Be persistent and never give up. Second, be a spark, but also be humble. You have talents and intelligence to share with the world. Share your spark. Remember also to be humble and compliment others. Be a bucket filler. Third, follow the golden rule. Be kind and have empathy. When something goes wrong, apologize and learn from your mistakes. Avoid gossip. Your words can have a far greater impact than you realize. So please be generous and kind with your words. Finally, join in. Find your niche. Find the extracurricular activities that you are interested in and join. Whether it's a club, student government, band, or a sports team, join in and be a leader. Graduations and promotions are often seen as a coming of age, an official way to recognize when a person steps into the next stage of life. In class of 2017, you are stepping into a new stage. There are great things coming, and just as your families are proud of you, each of you should feel proud of yourselves. So, congratulations to all of you. Congratulations to the parents, and finally, congratulations to the teachers and everyone who helped our students reach this milestone today. We wish you everything that you so richly deserve in the years ahead. It has been an honor and a privilege watching your progress and success. Good luck in middle school, class of 2017.
That was Capri Elementary School 2017.